is scheduled for football, making her way to the ring, Noel Taylor and Paige.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I. Scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Makes the cover. And into the cover.
One, two. Oh, the offense of Natalya is working well right now.
What's your take on what Taylor has been going through?
She's definitely among the most exciting divas on the roster right now, Michael. The sky is the limit.
A victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the divas locker room on notice. Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
The shoulders are down.
Any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Well, she wants this win bad.
If you want to talk about a tenacious form of attack, just watch Natalya at work. A power slam like her uncle, the legendary British Bulldog, a surfboard, the discus clothesline, and when she executes a hanging vertical suplex, she does squats while her opponent is hanging upside down. It's amazing.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
She's hooked. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even the shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Natalya's offense is an impressive combination of ingenuity, power, and superb technique. She shows shades of WWE legend Dynamite Kid with her own version of the snap suplex, various backbreakers, and from her time in Japan, the Michinoku driver, too.
Well, I've said this before, Cole. Natalya's hot in more ways than one. Look at this, Cole.
One. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working. And Natalya is feeling that one. The shoulders are
in a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Man, I thought Natalya was out of it.
Well, this certainly doesn't look good for Natalya. She looks to be injured here, King.
No kidding. I can't believe this. The Queen of Hearts is in big trouble here. And take it from a king. It's never. And she goes for the.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
A crippling slam to the mat.
What a display of power that was.
There's the switch. landed perfectly.
A stiff axe handle.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
With DDT, the longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
She's back out on the apron.
What a scoop slam.
Man, you could feel that on the top of the Dotcom Arena.
Not today, too fast.
Well, Emma is so dangerous and has such a wide array of offensive moves that she can pull from at any moment. But for my money, Cole, there's nothing more effective than the Emma lock.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Emma with good timing here. And here's the tag. That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. And it's Natalya with the reversal. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
We've seen the Emma lock put away so many divas both in NXT and WWE. When she bridges her back and grabs hold of her opponent's chin, tapping is almost the only way out.
Yeah, especially once Emma starts bouncing up and down. If you don't tap, you have to start worrying about long-term damage to various body parts, especially your neck.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Paige gets out of trouble, and quickly.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest.
Partners in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders.
This could do it.
Maybe it. Natalya is the only female to graduate from the famous Heart Dungeon. She wrestled all over North America, Europe, and Japan before coming to WWE as the manager of the tag team known as the Heart Dynasty. A former Divas champion, Natalya is one of the most popular cast members of Total Divas. And you know, Michael, I love that show.
She's in bad shape here. She's got to make the tag.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Going for the cut. And a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Whoa, it doesn't get any closer than that. I thought for sure we had seen the last of Paige tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
King, you mentioned earlier the impressive fact that Natalya is the only female graduate of the Heart Dungeon in Calgary. Natalya is also the only third-generation female competitor in WWE. She's ruled the ring as manager of WWE Tag Team Champions, is a former Divas Champion, and has said,
man, she's clearly not getting paid.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Hey, simply put, Paige refuses to lose. Hey, Paige finds a way out.
Not today, too fast.
There's the switch. Natalya is a force within the ring. There's going to be a lot of offense.
And she goes for the...
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Whoa, it doesn't get any closer than that. I thought for sure we had seen the last of Paige tonight.
And here comes the Queen of Hearts. Natalya is so impressive inside that ring. She can twist you like a pretzel, fly from the top rope, or slam you through the mat.
She finally steps out.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Uh-oh, the natty by nature.
How impressive is that move?
Natalya looking to end it. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Oh, the offense of Natalya is working well right now. And there's the reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. I live next door to her. Uh-oh.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
She's back out on the apron.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Oh, going to the top, high risk.
Oh! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. No, not again. What agility was on display with that head scissors. Oh, that really was a beautiful move. Whoa, don't get up.
She's tough and not about to just roll over. Stakes are too high.
I think she's trying to prove a point.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Going for it all here.
What a move that was. That was great. The shoulders are down.
Two.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of...
Can she do it? This may be it.
Two.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Look at this power. She's just so dominant.
Man, I love it when she slams someone.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Natalya, not letting up.
King, what a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
Woo-hoo, I love Diva action.
Five. Six.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Seven.
She's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Oh, well timed scoop slam.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
And there's the count.
Two.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, you can see the veteran skills of Natalya on display here.
And there's the tag.
Emma making her statement as we speak.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
This might be RKO. Hey, the shoulders are down.
And the ref starts to count.
No, wait, nice reversal.
That's called being taken down the hard way. Sometimes it hurts the ego more than the body.
There it is, the single leg camel clutch.
And camels are crying all over the country. Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it?
The shoulders are down.
And her partner's in a bad, bad way. This one might rest squarely on her shoulders. And there's the count.
Going to the well again.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Look out below.
Look out.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
She finally steps out.
Look out. Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
This might be it.
There we go again.
Yep. There we go again. And again. And again. Emma appears to be in firm control of this one.
And here comes the Queen of Hearts. Natalya is so impressive inside there.
And there's the Natty by nature. Next.
You're right about that. Who's next after that?
And she makes it to the ropes.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Is a force within the ring.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Look at the intensity from Paige. It's one impressive move after the other from his second generation competitor.
First, what a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Emma.
It's not a sharpshooter. You see the way those legs are crossed? It's a Texas Cloverleaf submission hold.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. She win it here?
I think so.
Two. She's trapped.
The referee getting involved now.
What's going to happen now?
And here comes the Queen of Hearts. Natalya is so impressive inside that ring. She can twist you like a pretzel, fly from the top rope, or slam you through the mat.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Look out!
Paige hit that one.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean...
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Emma's really picked up the pace here.
And the ref starts to count. The referee getting involved now.
Nowhere to go. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Four. Five.
And here she goes, back inside.
Back between the ropes. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. What a slam. Uh-oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. And there's the inverted suplex. That'll leave you gasping for air.
You're right, Cole. That'll take the wind right out of your sails.
Incredible.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, it landed right on the money, too.
Well, that was a wild strike.
Taylor missed. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Emma turns it around.
Now, you gotta love her cat-like quickness.
And the ref starts to count. Oh, my, look at this.
To the dilemma. No diva can survive that, folks.
Man, Emma has really looked sharp here tonight.
Textbook offense here.
And there's the count.
Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Match has taken so much out of her.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle.
Wait a minute! Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Got out of the way of that one. Natalya's in all kinds of trouble.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. Natalya looks to be in bad shape.
Nowhere to go!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! This is such a painful hold!
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Oh, out of nowhere! The referee getting involved now. Not today, too fast. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This could be big.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Damage done there.
And she does it again.
Yeah, she's incredible. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Well, she wants this win bad.
This match has been awesome. This match may end right here.
Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop.
The elbow drop has hit again. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, out of nowhere. Not today, too fast. And the ref starts to count.
Oh, no, she's in a bad way now.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
And there's the count. This is dangerous. Nowhere to go. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time.
Oh, a serious knockout blow.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
The shoulders are down.
This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
Wow! Unbelievable impact there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And the ref starts to count.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is gonna be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
She's back out on the apron.
Non-stop assault against Natalya.
That'll leave a knot on your head the size of a baseball.
A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage and ultimately victory.
Well, it looks like Paige has got the momentum.
And it's the Natalya with the reversal.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back. There's no escape.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And there's the count. As the circulation is cut off to the brain, you have to wonder how long this can go on.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee...
Sharpshooter!
That'll put a hurting on you.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want it to
make the cover. First time we've seen that executed.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Scaling the turnbuckles for the first time tonight. Paige wants to fly.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
What a wild attempt to strike your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. And Paige is in control. Slam! When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Up the turnbuckle goes Emma. We know what's coming here. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Two.
And it's Natalya with the reversal. A slick reversal.
Oh, Emma saw that one coming. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took a hit off.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Big elbow!
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting
going for the cover. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Look out, she missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. No, wait, nice reversal.
It appears the back has a giant target on it.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me. Oh, out of nowhere. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She finally steps out. No, not again.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Well, we're on the move here.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of...
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
The referee getting involved now. And the ref starts the count.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know.
A schoolboy. Here we go.
And here comes the Queen of Hearts. Natalya is so impressive inside that ring. She can twist you like a pretzel, fly from the top rope, or slam you through the mat.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Great counter. Not today. Too fast.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Here's the cover.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough, too.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal... Oh, there it is, the diamond cutter.
Yeah, hit perfectly. What a move.
One, two.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Getting taken back.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
They did it. They won the match.
I can't believe what we saw in that match. Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
Wow. Just wow.